Welcome to episode 129 of the 64 Bypass Update. Today's December the 4th, 2017. Two places to visit today here on Highway Old 49, and then we'll drive over to 64 East. Check on progress, things happening over there. Here at Old 49, I wanted to see if they were coming along with this foundation work for the bridge. And we'll see that they do have the steel driven into the ground on each end. Here, we'll take a look at that in a minute. First, we're gonna fly out this way west on toward 64. Go out over the rocky hilltop where they're digging the top of this hill off and hauling the dirt back over to fill in the low area, building up for the bridge over toward 49. This is one of the pretty views on this roadway, right out looking over Uari Hills. There you can see the track hoe that's digging away there at the top of the hill, loading those big trucks. Dirt's being hauled all the way back over on over toward Highway 49. It's early morning, as you can see, and it's a kind of a hazy, cold morning. It was mid-30s when I got up this morning and got out. And a little bit of a breeze blowing, so it was pretty chilly out here flying the drone this early, this winter morning. All right, we're looking down now. Get a close look here at where the steel I-beams have been driven deep down into the earth on each end of the bridge there. That will serve as foundation work for the superstructure of the bridge. Now we'll fly on out where they're dumping the dirt out here. Here comes a 777 truck away from dumping its load. They're still building up this whole area right in here to bring it up to the same grade as where the bridge is out there at 49. And we'll get on up here, and I'm trying to give you a good look right here. That's several feet difference in elevation where the red dirt is up over those rock up to that upper level. So they still got a ways to build up there. Good news is they've got plenty of dirt over the way over there, top of that hill, to bring over this direction. And here we just fly back. The 777 is parking there. Looks like. So I'm gonna fly back over here and land the drone. And as I'm over here on Jason Hoover Road, right next to Thurman McBride's house right here. And as I'm landing the drone, a man drives up in his truck, and it turns out to be Johnny Murray there on the left. If you're as old as me, you remember Melvin's Drive-In over toward Ramsour back in the 60s. That was Johnny's dad, Melvin Murray, that operated Melvin's Drive-In. And that older gentleman there was Thurman McBride that came out to speak to us while we were there. So it was good to see them. And now we are quickly making our way over to the east end of the project. And we're going to turn down in here, Trogdon Hill area. They're doing some electrical power line work there. They're moving the power lines, these big heavy-duty power lines that come off of this, I call it a substation. I don't know what the proper name for this electrical station is over here. But the existing power lines are right in the way of the road that's going to be built in through there. So they're this is the new poles that have been set, and they're going to be bringing the wires, which are off to the right down there, up this way, about 100 yards it looks like. So they're shifting the power lines over, and that will, once they move those old power lines out of the way, then they can start clearing out, doing a lot of road work over here on this end of the project. I don't know how far out there they have to move the lines over. They may pull away from it to get out so far. So here, this gives you a view looking back towards 64. With the new poles that have been set. A lot of work to be done there on all that stuff. Turn around down to the left here, and you'll be able to see where the get a better view of the existing power lines that are having to be moved. And right there they are, down in the low area that's going down through here. So that's right in through here is where the road's going to be coming in, I believe. So that's why these power lines have to be moved up the hill to the left. My friend Steve AB4EL, that's the name of his YouTube channel. He gave a report on this from ground level just the other day, and I thought I'd need to come and take a look at it from the air. Appreciate you coming along for this, and we will ride back toward home in the car, and you can get a little of the fast dash cam view, and I'll just let you enjoy some music on the way home. So appreciate you coming along. Keep checking back for the next update. Enjoy your day.